He's going down.
It was a far shot, but I should have made it easy. It's just wounded, so we're sneaking up on it. I'm making Peter with his bad knee crawl through the bush. He's pretty happy with me. So he got up a minute ago, and then he sat back down. So he's hit, but he's not hit real bad. So we're worried he'll get away. So we've got three off to the side that are standing and two laying down. We don't need to be busted. We're going to crawl up here about another 250 yards, and hopefully he'll stay laying down until we get close to him.